So Mixup has won land, and they are currently about to be interviewed live. So I'm going to take a video of this in conjunction to kind of show you how this whole works.
Tech dude's gay.
Veronix is too. That's what happens when you share a room, boys.
Alright, kind of stand side, kind of side to side like this.
Just like that.
There we go.
Now
we have
6 players on this team.
Yeah, 50 has 6 players.
You step back, you step down for me. And take a giant step to your right. It's almost like you're on top of me. Yeah, I'm going to do that. A little bit more. There you go. Perfect. That's where you need to be. Alright, when you grab the mic, make sure you grab it from the camera and not the bottom part. It will fall off. And then just make sure you bring up your face like this so that people can walk through me on the street. Okay? When you're done, walk away. I'll just be on the camera for a second. After the tag, we'll come to you. Ready?
Wait for it. Ready and you're live. South High School United USC winners of the ESEA Flight Line. Yesterday, they went to the lower bracket after losing today. They came back to win 4 games straight and won it all. How does it feel?
It feels epic. Totally awesome. I mean, they were like our biggest rivals, and they have been. I've walked away.